At the White City, Jimmy Peters, number 6, has a crack at beating the one-hour record, which means that he goes just as far as he can in exactly 60 minutes. The runners take a quick shower in passing as the great crowd watches Peters, now lying second, plugging on despite a blistered heel. Peters' hour is up. He's covered 11 miles, 186 yards, and beaten the English record. But bad luck, Jimmy is just 151 yards short of the British record. Now for the start of the 2-mile international. Gordon Pirie sets a cracking pace right from the word go, but keep an eye open for number 2. He's Chris Chataway, the 22-year-old Oxford Blue. Despite the blazing heat, they're still keeping a terrific pace. Now watch Chataway open up in a typical last-minute burst. ...35 yards ahead of all the rest, Chataway comes storming in 8 minutes 19.6 seconds, to become the third fastest runner over 2 miles in the world.